Welcome to the space education portion of your ZIA CD. You may press the menu button at any time to continue. We are on this plaque which was placed on the two pioneer space probes that has gone past Jupiter, Saturn, and Neptune and have flown beyond the known parts of our solar system. We are now in the unexplored, wide open spaces beyond the farthest planet in our solar system. We should be able to transmit data to NASA until the year 2000 with our low-power radios. But even after the radio signals disappear, the Pioneer twin spacecrafts will survive for millions of years in the vacuum of space, perhaps as long as the Earth itself. If any intelligent species might come across the Pioneer probes in a future millennium, the plaque that we are on should be able to communicate some very important things about our human race. This plaque shows the location of the Sun and our solar system within the Milky Way galaxy, a map of the solar system locating Earth, and a man and a woman, me, standing beside the space probe to show our size. Within this space education program, you will learn more about the Pioneers as well as other space probes, manned space flights, the planets within our solar system, and more. Having a general understanding and appreciation for the space missions and our vast universe is an important foundation for everyone to have. Our problems, as well as our egos, can get squashed when we think of how tiny and insignificant our Earth is within the wide and seemingly endless universe. At the same time, feeling quite small, we can have the urge to be bigger and better, and strive to understand our universe and how we can utilize its endless space, which we are lacking more and more here on Earth. The reason behind this program is that we believe the only real salvation for living creatures on planet Earth is to migrate into outer space. Since our beginnings, humans have always had the strong desire to explore new frontiers. We migrated across the land and across the seas. We discovered new continents, and then we discovered the new frontier called the sky. For a short while, we sent men to the moon, a frontier rich with valuable resources just waiting to be colonized. We now have technology to spread life to other dead planets without having to destroy existing colonies in doing so, as we have in our past. We can stay on our beautiful yet limited bubble called Earth, and we can talk about saving the planet, but we are the ones who are in danger. Earth will be around until our sun explodes, and we are but an irritating rash on her skin. Even if we could find a balance and make her limited resources last for another millennium and not completely overpopulate, there is still the chance of being devastated by a large meteor, which may be what wiped the dinosaurs and other civilizations from existence. The more we spread our life, the more we have a chance to survive. Even with all our technology and fast food, we will always have that underlying animal instinct to survive. And survival is what life is about.
Thank you. Thank you.